cover! Get out of the vehicle!
Get him off before he wrecks us! This is your stuff!
Drop your weapons! Save the day, Spidey.
No problem.
Cops are in a hurry. Wonder what's up. Looks like a manhunt. Maybe I can help.
Come on, Ma, let me in!
Looks like Mom's out. Don't sense any thugs over here. You should check somewhere else.
Better turn around.
Let's go.
Are you spying on the apocalypse? That's bad for your health. Haven't you heard we're the most dangerous gang in the city?
I wasn't spying, I swear! I was just walking by, please!
Shut up! You're giving me a headache.
If I don't hit that button soon, that guy's gonna be fish food.
The crane control's fighting! Push the button! Please! The crane control's fighting! Push the button! I don't wanna die! The crane control's fighting! The crane control's fighting! Push the button! I don't wanna die! The crane control's fighting! Push the button! Help me! Please!
Thanks, Spidey. I thought I was a dead man. I just happened to see these punks when I was working in the subways, and they almost killed me for it.
Punks in the subways? What's this neighborhood coming to? Better go clean it up.
Thank you.
Spider-Man.
Thank you.
Right on, Spidey.
What's up, officer?
Good to see you, Spidey. We got a tip that the Apocalypse want to blow this power station. If they do that, there'll be a citywide blackout.
Time to go put their lights out.
Gang is on the move. Suspect vehicle stopped. Shots fired. All units please respond.
I think I'll go teach them the rules of the road.
I'll lead the way.
For the power station. We'll never get there in time.
I can. Just a wild guess, but I'm thinking I shouldn't touch that bomb while the power's on. That's one. Just a few more. One more to go. That's the last one. Now to get that bomb out of here. No time to disarm it. I have to get this thing somewhere safe and fast. I think I know just the place.
What to do, trying to tell us what's right and what's wrong. But let me tell you, there ain't no difference. It just comes down to who has the power to make the rules. And from now on, we have the power. We make the rules. Our time has come. The apocalypse is here!
I am so sick of you mouth-breathing knuckle-draggers. You wouldn't know power if it kicked you in the ass, and you sure as hell wouldn't know what to do with it if you got it. But hey, you think you're tough guys? In that case, show me what you got. That's why you freaks call yourselves the apocalypse. Because for you, it's the end.